Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
That door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up. stasis module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Thank you. placement complete.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside. Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay. Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Thank you.
Take the board back to Tram Control and slot it into the computer array. Then it to Tram Control and come back online.